My hero growing up was now South Australian Hall of Fame member, Bob Simonson.
Bob Simonson from the centre of the ground drives a magnificent drop kick. Wild jets himself over the top. Fight! Oh, what a beautiful mark!
When the amalgamation happened, it was almost like the Blight family coming together. My uncle played at West Torrens. My cousin George played there. Dad played seconds at West Torrens. I was pretty happy about it, actually, and from that point onwards, of course, they've been very, very successful. Hey, go the Eagles!
Come on, Sturt! Come on, you double blues! Yes, can you double blues?
Where I'm standing now in front of the old stand at the Unley Oval is basically where I grew up. As a kid, I'd be here every second Saturday with my dad, my uncle, my cousins, all cheering our hearts out. A number of years in the wilderness seeing the mighty double blues come back and win the flag, and being at those two games at the Adelaide Oval, not just with my dad, but also with my own son, who's also become a Sturt nut.
I go a long way back with the North Adelaide Roosters. My dad was a supporter when he was younger until he married into a Port Adelaide family, but I bucked the trend and stayed with the Roosters all the way through. And it's great to see the colours up on top of the West End Brewery chimney again. I've always dreamt of kicking a goal at Prospect Oval for the Roosters. Probably not going to happen now for me, I don't think. Come on, the Roosters! Go North!
My mum always loved Norwood, so I remember being a Redlegs fan from when I was about 5 years old. I remember the 82 and the 84 grand finals as just being the most magical day.
It's now Michael Aish. He's been well held. He's only had seven kicks. Harvey's done a wonderful job on him, but watch him go now.
What was not to love about Michael Aish? There was nothing he could do wrong. He was just so clean and so perfect. Come on, the Redlegs!
I've been a Tigers supporter since I was about 5 years old. Black and gold was the colour of my soccer team back in the day, so I picked the Tigers, but what a decision it was. Growing up as a kid in Adelaide, loving players like Nicky Chigwinden, Johnny Fidge, seeing them at the Bay, my dad would take me down to Glenelg to see the games, and I've been a Tiger supporter ever since. Go you Tigers!
Well, see, I didn't grow up here. I was born in Brisbane, so I didn't have a mum or dad or grandma or granddad to tell me who to follow. So the Crows are my team. So I get to see the new up-and-coming players, plus get the chance to see them beat Port maybe a few more times in a season.
Come on, Adelaide! You want it, Crows? Go, Adelaide Crows!
My dad followed Central Districts. I loved them from day dot. Played at Gawler Centrals. Lucky enough to play a couple of reserves games under Dean Mobbs with Neil Curley, Gilbert, McAdam, those sort of guys, and then actually got better at cricket. I wasn't very good at footy, but love Elizabeth, Jimmy Bard's country. The people are great, they're soul of the earth, and that's why I love them. Go you doggies, you dogs!
So I finished my time at Central Districts, and that was an amazing part of my life, and I thought that I was probably done with the SANFL, and then I got a call from the great Mark Micken, who's one of the good guys in football. He said, come out and let's have a look and work something out. So I got to spend my last two years at West Adelaide, probably the better times of my life, I reckon. I've got some very good friends who still play here today. So in my role as a presenter on SA Weekender, I've seen some amazing special places, but I don't think there's anything quite as unique and special as the SANFL grounds. They're historic, there's atmosphere. Go the Bloods! Come on the Bloods!
I've got a few connections to South Adelaide. Firstly, my great-great-great-great-great-grandfather was one of the first players for the club, David Young. He played sort of at the turn of last century, and because of that, my grandmother Mary was a huge South Adelaide fan. My husband Matt's also involved with the club, so we've got a fair bit to do with it these days as well. And while I haven't seen a premiership in my lifetime, I am pretty confident this year is the year. Go South!
Albert and Oval for me means success. Obviously, Port Magpies are one of the most successful clubs to ever play. So I remember coming here as a young kid, and I don't remember the premierships. I was too young for that, obviously. But you know, Dad bringing me back here and showing me through the rooms, I guess, meeting some of the players and getting to walk out there onto Albert and Oval. The SANFL is probably my earliest memories and where my love for football actually came. I think. One of the first songs I actually knew was the Port Adelaide Magpies song. Love supporting, love watching, and I'm always constantly checking the scores on the weekend to make sure the Maggies are winning. Come on, Port Adelaide! Yes, I know you are.